To set up the multimeter for your voltage measurements, you will need the multimeter that comes with your kit, the two multimeter leads, as well as the two alligator clip cables. First, plug the red probe into the multimeter port that says V omega MA, and the black probe into the port that says COM, or COM, on the multimeter. Then, set the dial of the multimeter to measure voltage at a setting of 2000 M for millivolts. Next, connect the green alligator clip with the red probe of the multimeter. Repeat the same step with the white alligator clip and the black multimeter probe. Now you are ready to measure your microbial fuel cell voltage. To measure the power output of your microbial fuel cell, first remove the red LED and the blue capacitor from the hacker board. Then switch the orange wire from the plus pin into pin number 3. Then take the first resistor that you are going to use and bend it on both sides. Plug one end into pin 5 and the other end into pin 6. The orientation does not matter. Now, take both alligator clip cables that are connected to the multimeter and attach each of them to one side of the resistor. Wait for 5 minutes and then read the voltage measurement on your multimeter. If you get a negative voltage reading, reverse the two alligator clip cables that you attached to the resistor. Repeat these steps with the other resistors in your kit. To see directions of this, or to browse thousands of science and engineering project ideas, visit us online at www.sciencebuddies.org.